some old abandoned guard base. Girls, do you hear that? Lothar's the new empire. That means no need to hide anymore. Bye, dirty old base. Let's go back to him.
How do you find us? What do you want?
Are you happy betraying your whole team?
Follow me. And why should we trust you if you want to stay alive? Now would you come?
You're doing a lot better. This movement, you should try to drink even less. But if something goes wrong, tell me immediately. Okay, can I stop that pill? It makes me sleepy all the time.
Yes, you can. You don't have to take this one anymore. Thank God. I mean, thank you.
See you next time, Keith.
Uh-huh.
Pidge? Keith, look at the central tower.
Huh?
Do you see the castle?
Yeah.
Come here, buddy.
Happy to see you. It's so loud in the castle when we don't have your emo face around.
Did you get bigger, number four?
Is that an Alcara outfit you're wearing? You look good.
Hey, guys, move. I want to see my boyfriend.
Gosh, I missed you. Me too, even if we just talked this morning. I miss you all the time.
Same. You look so handsome today.
You too.
Why are you guys here? And how long are you gonna stay?
Not so long. We're just here for Commander Holt. He'll help us with the Alcarin on a collision thing. Then we'll send him back to Earth through a wormhole. Also, waiting for Lothar to finish his business with the Empire. We'll go pick him up later.
Let's go see my dad, Keith. Oh, there he is! Dad!
No need to yell, Katie. Let her, Dad. She just missed you.
Dad, this is Keith, but I think you already know him. He is the last member of my pack.
Nice to see you again, Codec Cogain. Nice to see you, sir.
Keith seems to know so many more people than I thought. I'm glad.
Nah, everyone just knows Keith. Keith doesn't know anyone. Me and Carano stay with the Holts and help them with their work. You guys can go have fun during our stay.
Sure, let me help.
You have worked enough, Princess. Go have fun for once.
Alright.
Hey, I'm about to take Lantanong to the Central Park. Wanna come?
Sure. You guys are going to the park? Oh, man, I want to go too.
You can go tomorrow. Please help me with this alien tech. I don't understand it yet.
Good luck, guys. We'll buy you something.
Central Park.
Look at these crystals. So shiny.
I wonder if Balmer have something like this. Or if some Balmer girl will like this.
Shut up. Go spoil your boyfriend.
Have you had any contact with Shay lately, Hunk?
Not at all. She doesn't pick up the phone, and I don't have the courage to go ask her why.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Hunk. It's okay. I'm sure she has her reasonings.
Unless her bomber got attacked.
Do you know if her bomber got attacked? Is she okay?
The last time I visited, it was fine. Don't worry.
Okay, then. Then I don't know why she doesn't answer me anymore.
I'm sorry, Hunk. I shouldn't have asked.
Well, it's all right. I can move on. It's not like we are any more than friends anyway. Besides, we already have too much love in the air. I'm not gonna lie. Watching them makes me feel so lonely. I'm gonna buy this crystal.
Me too.
You want that one?
Yeah, I got some ideas.
Can you tell me what it is?
Spoilers.
I hate that word.
Come on, couple. Can we move now?
Okay, geez, Hunk. Why are you so moody today?
Huh? I'm not moody today.
I'm sorry.
Hey, be careful.
Pidge.
What?
And that's how you do that.
Everyone smile.
I think we should go back to the castle now. Agree. Lance, Keith, you coming?
Sorry, Keith wants to show me something back in his room. You guys go.
I see. It's okay. We'll go now. Go do your, that thing. Let's go, Laura.
Of course. Have fun, you two.
What are you...
Hey! It's not what we meant. It's a PG-15 activity. Through and through, okay?
Huh? Oh. Well, if you want to do more than that, then...
Let's just go.
What are you doing?
I said don't peek!
But you're almost finished.
Don't peek!
Okay, I'm finished. You can see it now.
Giggy!
What? I made it for you. Reg told me one time that Gara makes something like this from this kind of stone for their loved one. Normally it's the Alpha making it for their Omega, but I thought you might like it.
Like it? I love it! Thank you so much! I really, really love it!
Can you put it on me?
And then I was like, you know the drill. I'm not singing. It's embarrassing.
I have nothing to do with the three of you. However, you're working with Prince Lotor, and I have a few plans I think I can use you.
And if we don't want to do it, then you die.
I have no reason to keep any of you alive, but now I am giving you mercy, a few to no people have ever received that from me. Your friend Nardi has made the right choice. Now it's your turn to choose.
Oh my, oh my!
Calm down. Should we find some way to tell Lotor about this?
Too risky. The witch will know.
Are you really going to do it, Aksha?
No, you need to stay here and keep an eye on that witch for Lotor in case we finally reconnect with him. Or let us go with you. I'm having some plans in mind, but it involves her. As much as I hate to see her again, we need to save the Black Paladin's life.
Hi, Pop. I thought I had to go to heaven to see an angel, but apparently I don't have to. How the hell is he always so hot? Not fair. Not gonna complain much, though. Can't draw a body.
Fuck.
It's the last day the team's gonna stay on Akara. And the last day before Pigeon's dad goes back to Earth, Hunk Pigeon Lance decided that they are going to make a video for their family and send it back to Earth with Pigeon's dad. I was thinking of making a video for Adam, but I'm not that close to him anymore. Will he find it weird? Can't remember his face. I was going to ask Shiro to make it too. Then I remembered that they broke up, so I don't know. I got to be in Lance's video, though. He said he wants his family to meet me, the love of his life.
I'm the love of his life?
The entire video was him talking to his family in Spanish. And yeah, my listening skills suck. He talks so fast, so I barely understood anything he said. But I caught some. I miss you and love. I love the sound of it. Besides that, I finally got a chance to meet Lotor in person. Emperor Lotor. Lance, no. Didn't get a chance to talk to him, though. I don't know what I would say to him anyway, so it's okay. And now it's time for Voltron to go back to space. I already missed them. I can't wait till the next time. 2 days later.
Shiro? You scared me to death! I think that's my line. You almost stabbed me.
Sorry. But why are you sneaking into my room in the middle of the night? Haven't you already left? 2 days ago.
Yes, but I needed to head back here because I found out something.
What?
Apparently, Colvin is lying to you about your mom. They already found her out ages ago, but keep it from you.
What? Why? I don't know. Maybe to keep you as their member? But anyway, I managed to steal that information and your mom's location from them. Here.
What the fuck? Language. Screw it. This is shit. Why would they keep something this big from me? I need to call Colvin. I'm sure he'll have a good enough explanation.
Not now, Keith. They'll dismiss you for sure. I think you should go find your mom, bring her back, and then confront Colvin with her. That way, he wouldn't be able to lie.
Good idea. Still.
Trust me, Keith. Maybe I should tell the team first. I'll tell them for you. Here's your mom in a suit. Now go find your mother.
Okay.
Target is on the way, Klance sight.
A lot of mind bombs here.
Just kill him and we'll get the reward, right?
Okay, I'm going to stop you right there. So, I'm going to get right to the chase. Things are going to get bloody and violent and all. So, if you don't like violence or blood, then please don't watch this next part. You can skip it if you want. But if you want to stay, stay. You've been warned. It's so sad. Personally, it's sad for me. But, I know what's going to happen. So, yeah. That's all. But, yeah. Blood and violence. If you don't like that stuff, skip the part. And yeah, that's all.
We would like to have some more fun with you, you know? Too bad we have to kill you.
Find them!
What? Sorry.
I see her! There! Get them!
Dang it! Can you please hurry up?
What are you trying to do?
We don't know! She didn't tell us anything!
You know I hate liars. I will deal with you two later. It doesn't matter. I still can do as I planned.
It's so sad because you were just born, but it had to be done. Sorry.
Oh, hey, Regress, right?
No.
Hey, come on, man. I won't bite.
No shit. You have no fangs.
That's not what I... But hey, we both came here to visit Keith, right? Better get in together. I'm sure he will be glad seeing us at the same time.
Fine.
Hey, Keith! It's your boys, Matt and Rick. Can we come in?
Whoa! You can't just... He's not here. Maybe he went outside?
Huh? What?
Hey guys, I'm sorry I lied to you. I said I'm okay, but actually I'm not. Not at all. I feel so useless, so powerless here. I should go on a mission. I should be with you guys, but because of my bullshit, it won't be any good for anyone for me to do anything. I feel like I'm not getting any better. Nothing is getting better for me here, so I decided I should go. I'm so sorry, everyone. I'm so sorry, darling. Please don't come find me. Sincerely, Keith.
This can't be real. Keith wouldn't.
I'm so sorry. We already checked. It's really Keith's handwriting. Maybe someone faked it. I don't know. There's no way he... I don't believe this.
All the evidence leads to this place. Hopefully we'll find him here, or at least find more clues where he is. I can't detect any activity on this planet, most likely abandoned.
Good, that makes it easier for us to find him.
Shiro, can you stop pacing? It's annoying.
No, my brother's running away. How could I calm down?
Brother, huh?
A brother who you've constantly abandoned. Yeah, who you didn't care about enough. Uh-huh. You and him aren't even blood related.
What are you trying to say, Lance?
Well, maybe if you cared about him enough, this wouldn't be happening.
Lance!
Well, just saying.
That's rich coming from you.
What do you mean? I don't know. Maybe you should tell all that to yourself. You're his boyfriend. Maybe it's you who should have done a better job.
Enough! How could arguing with each other help with finding keys?
Please, Lance, you can't blame everything on one person. And Shiro, I know you are angry and worried, but saying that to Lance was just cruel.
Okay, punks, prepare for landing. We're going in.
Oh my gosh, this place looked like there was some battle happening.
There's a lot of mine bombs on the ground around the area. Be careful. We should split up to look.
Good. I call the hill. I'll go after him.
Guys, we found something. It's human blood. A lot of it around the mine bomb field.
Yeah, we found it around the hill too. We also smell something rotting. We're searching for the source.
Lance!
Whoa! Is that one of Lothar's generals?
Lance, wait!
Oh my gosh, no!
Hey man, Esta, Bengoa, Biska, Desperata, Feminosa, Cas, Feminosa, Cas.
No! Karan, prepare the healing pod quick! We might still be able to save him!
There's no use! I scanned him and he has been here for at least a quintessence or two. He's already dead.
No.
Don't say that. He's just tired. He'll wake up soon. I know he will. I know. Lance.
Shiro, what the quizneck is this?
Just do my job, princess.
You paladins are so easy to trick, especially him.
Yeah, so you are!
Trick him into coming here so we could kill him.
Yeah, pretty much.
But I thought we already freed you from Hogwarts' control!
Well, I don't know about that. Science isn't my thing. All I know is Project Karan 146 was a failure, so she replaced his consciousness with mine.
Who are you?
Code Zero. You can call me Kuro, though if that's too long.
Where's the real Shiro?
I don't know. On a vacation? Who cares?
Well, you can't form Voltron now anyway, or for a long time, or forever, so maybe I don't need to do this. But that wouldn't be fun, so
send Doc. The floor is all yours.
To the Green Lion, quick!
I'll kill you!
Lance! We need to go now! But, please!
The fuck? Hunk!
Guys, we are... Pidge!
It's starting to get boring. Just finish them. You're not in charge. Attention, members of Voltron Collision, and every Gaara who sides with Lothar.
Your hope is now lost. The Black Paladin is gone. The other Paladins are destroyed. No more Voltron.
Fuck.
Hey.
You!
Calm down. You'll hurt yourself.
What do you want from me?
Nothing. I saved your life.
For what? You are Lothar's general. Is he behind this?
No, it's the witch. So you work with the witch then?
No, Quiznak, can you just listen to me first? Like mother, like son.
What do you... You know my mom?
Unfortunately, yes. However, I need you to lay down. Your injury is really bad. I used all the medical treatment we have on you, so I can't do anything if it gets worse.
Why are you doing this?
It's just the right thing to do. There's so many Gara soldiers the witch sent to kill you outside. We will need to hide here for a while until the help comes. What does she want from me? Simple, destroy Voltron.
And why me? I'm not even in the team now. I pilot no lion.
You're the Black Paladin.
Yeah, for a few months before Shiro's back. Even if I'm gone, Shiro still can pilot Black.
Wait, Shiro was the one who... I'm sorry, but your friend is now the witch's puppet.
But I thought... Fuck! The team is in danger! I need to warn them! Didn't you listen when I said you need to lay down?
We can't get out of here yet. Those Gara drones and soldiers will kill everything on sight. And after I helped you, they will come after me too now.
This place has no signal. What should I do?
Sorry, did I wake you?
No, I am not sleeping. Hey, sorry, I forgot your name.
It's Aksha.
Okay, how can you tell me about my mom? All I know about her is her name is Corolla.
Well, she is fine. A strong and obedient soldier. A talented spy. Very good at her job. But a crappy sister.
What do you mean? Well, I'm... Quiznack!
Lance. Hey, Kit. Hang in there. The help will come. Just hang in there.
We don't have much time. Let's go.
Corolla! Why are you so late? It's not easy stealing the entire medical ship and flying here, okay?
You stole... Well, I shouldn't be surprised.
Lance, darling.
What is happening to him?
A lot. His wounds is infected and he's going through withdrawals.
From what? I still don't know.
Also, very high fever and preheat. I can smell it. You think I'm dumb?
Sorry that I'm gonna give information.
I'll take care of him from now on. You can go now.
Are you sending me away?
Yes.
Hell no! He is still my nephew. You can't leave me out.
I thought we were no longer sisters.
That doesn't mean I have no right to care about him.
Fine. Shut up and follow me.
It will heal his injuries, but it won't help with his heat and whatever withdrawals he is going through. We will have to find him some private place on this ship and things for him to make a nest from he gets out. And we need to take him back to Voltron. There's a spy in his team, and they would want to... Well, about that.
I think you wouldn't know about this because the signal here sucks, so I recorded the news.
No more Voltron. They even cloned my fucking son to trick the whole universe. Those Quiznackers. I need to go find Lothar now.
Sendok's army is everywhere, especially here. You wouldn't last long.
What should we do then?
Stay in the dark for now. We have nothing we can use to fight back yet.
Wait for him to wake up.
They are so headstrong like that.
I just sent a flea to find the Castle of Lions.
It's only an old man on that ship now. Should be a piece of cake.
What is that?
A human phrase that means super easy or something. I think humans are weird.
You seem too cheerful. Do I need to remind you that the Black Paladin is still alive somewhere?
That Omega kid without the others won't be a problem. Just leave the Voltron stuff to me. You just focus on taking down Lothar. We already won anyway.
Shut up.